Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Now this one's going to be another edition of Relationship Struggles, answering your questions. Say hi!
Hi!
Okay, so today's question is going to be from Nina. Hi Nina, thank you for being a part of it. How do you deal with the feelings of failure? Now honestly, this is a super hard one too. I guess the best thing I could say is that we get so stuck in our heads of what our life is supposed to be like. We're comparing to what we had before. Yeah, I'm sorry, you're resting on my knees. That's why you're a little shaky. We miss and we grieve and we get upset and we get angry, which we all have a right to do that. But now we gotta realize that's not our world anymore. We gotta come to reality of the world we have now. So then we don't feel like we're failing so badly. When you have a normal, healthy body like we used to, yes, this could be considered failing, but that's not the reality of it anymore. Now we deal with chronic pain every single day. We deal with headaches and migraines and burning pain and cold pain and swelling and hot sensations and light sensitivity. Everything. I mean, as you guys know, there's 60 plus symptoms of just fibro alone. But you know, this can go right along with mental illnesses too, all sorts of invisible diseases. But the main thing is realizing the different reality you have now. What you have no control over it. Yes, you can help in ways, but no matter how perfect you eat, you're not going to cure it. No matter what you do right now, there's no cure. So manage it the best you can, do your best. As long as you're doing your best, you're not failing. Now, if you're giving up on yourself, and you're not trying, then yeah, you are failing. But that's when it's time to talk to somebody. Really think to yourself, what is failing? You know, what does that mean? I know you can't do the things you did before, but like I said, that's not your reality anymore. So that does not count. You can't help what you cannot control. Well, I hope that helps you guys. The comment section can be so much more helpful than me. So make sure you go down there and you check it out. And guys, if you have anything you'd like to add to it, please comment below so other people can find it. It really does help others. Just remember, here you can speak up. We're not going to judge. Hope you like this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you do, so it lets me know to continue with the series. Leaving questions under there in the comments for me will help too. It helps when you share. Help the Spoonie family grow, spreading more awareness, helping others. Alright, thanks so much for watching you guys, and I will see you next video.
If you wanna see some crazy and also lazy, then you should meet me and my friends. Even though we got no money, we sure as hell funny. Yeah, everything's better with them, we're just like, ooh.